2 months ago, I said goodbye to my home in Pennsylvania and my friends. I packed my things and began to move to Georgia.
And now here we are. What is up, guys? Jay Matthew here, and this is my first video after moving away to Georgia, which I did 2 months ago and uploaded zero videos that were in Georgia. But I did live stream the other week and I posted the sleepover in Pennsylvania, but I've not uploaded an actual video from Georgia yet. So this whole video is going to be about catching up with you guys. I'm going to show you around my apartment complex, and then in a couple of days, or possibly to the day after the day you're watching this, there'll be an apartment tour. But that'll definitely be coming very soon. I haven't uploaded in 2 months. Not really a reason besides that I didn't really know what to film, you know? Like you just saw, that was my intro. That's all I could think of over the past 2 months. But I haven't gotten to recording it until now, so that's what's happening. Guys, we're gonna go outside and I'm gonna show you around my apartment complex. Yeah. Guys, I'm making my way down to building 1 and 2. And also there's a building called the clubhouse where there's a really nice pool with like a really nice hangout spot. There's a gym. There's like 3 Apple computers. I forget what they're called. There's like a living room thing. There's a thing called a cyber cafe where there's like couches, a TV, and then there's a machine that can give you like any drink you want, literally. Yeah, so that's where we're going right now. It's kind of chilly outside, so it's hard to film, but it's definitely better sooner than later because it's been 2 months and I have to record something, you know? I want to, so let's go. It for the first Georgia vlog, because I'm freezing cold and I can't think of much else to show you without showing you the apartment. And that was my brother, you just heard. Yeah, but apartment tour will be very soon, so I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye. Innocent say I keep a check. She was a bad, nevertheless.